Looking at the lifestyle of millionaire businessman on social media, if you are thinking about starting your own business, then it is better to kill that desire before it grows further. Or just because you are currently doing a 9-to-5 job, so in hope of getting more free time, if you are thinking about starting your own business, then also I will say it is better to kill that desire before it grows further. Because the millionaire businessman, looking at whose lifestyle you are getting motivated to start your own business, may have struggled rigorously for more than 10 years to reach that level. Do you have the required mental toughness and patience to handle that pain? Or do you prefer to have just an okay life? The person who is doing some job in a company at least gets one or two holidays per week, but in the mind of that company's owner, business-related thoughts goes on for 24/7. And if you are now doing any job, then maybe you have to work 8 to 10 hours per day. But if you start your own business, maybe at the starting, you have to work for 14 to 16 hours per day. Yeah, but when you will reach a level in your business, then maybe you will be able to hire some people and share some workload with them. But if you are ready to work hard at the starting of your business, then only you should think about starting your own business. So smart idea number one, don't start a business if you want a comfortable life right now. Now doing this hard work is only possible when you love to do that work. Many people keep on searching for business ideas on the internet. They don't understand that idea is not a big deal. A big deal is to execute that idea. And the execution is only possible when you love that work. So stop searching ideas on the internet, instead observe your own life to find the one. Look out for what are the problems in your house or your locality you can solve, and people will be ready to pay you for that also. For example, maybe you like to bake cakes. Now suppose you notice that there is a good demand of pure veg cake in your locality, but there is no cake shop where you can find a good variety of pure veg cake. There are very limited options in the cake shops if you want to buy a pure veg cake. Then this can be a good opportunity for you to start your own business. So smart idea number two, don't look for ideas, look for problems that you can solve. Now is it necessary to invest lakhs of rupees to set up a cake shop to start your business? No. You can start your business in your family and close friend circle. If you start your business by spending all your savings or taking a loan from a bank, then it increases your chance of becoming a failure. Because by doing so, you will create a huge amount of pressure on you. And when people try to perform under pressure, they cannot function at their optimum level. So the starting of your business should be like no risk, no stress. Nowadays in birthday parties, all the friends put together their money and buy a gift or cake. So you can offer your friends that instead of buying from a shop, if they give you that money, you will make a birthday cake with your own hands. A homemade cake will make that birthday boy happier. This same trick you can apply in case of your cousin's birthday also. So smart idea number three, at start, don't take any risk or stress. Start small. Now many unknown people will also come to that birthday party. So you can ask for feedback from all of them. How is the cake? And how it can even be better. In this way, analyzing those feedbacks, you can understand whether people are liking your cake or not. If everyone is liking it, then you can come online and start selling by home delivery. For this, Facebook is an excellent option. Facebook ad is there. Also nowadays, most of us have thousands of friends in our Facebook profile. Among your Facebook friends, whose birthday is coming soon, you can easily find out with the help of Facebook. So those who have upcoming birthdays, you can send them a message and tell them about your startup. You can offer them a homemade birthday cake to make their birthdays more special. Now here is a little tip. Whenever you are approaching someone to tell them about your business, it is always good to have a nice visiting card. Because this little thing helps you a lot to create a good first impression. So smart idea number 4, start with online advertising and marketing. Now the thing is, why would people buy from you instead of those popular cake shops? People will only buy from you when you will provide them with some extra value. This can be offering a unique design or type of cake that is rare in your locality, or maybe the quality and quantity you are providing at that price, no one else provides the same in your locality. whatever it can be, but only if you can provide some extra value, then only people will buy from you instead of those popular cake shops. So smart idea number 5, find out how you can provide better value than your competitors. Now when the orders will start to increase, it will become hard for you to manage all the things alone. But as you will not be making a huge amount of money, so it may not be possible for you to hire someone at that stage. So then you have to look for a partner, with whom you will be sharing a fixed percentage of your income. Now while looking for a partner, the common mistake that people make is that they welcome anyone willing to become a partner. And for this mistake, they have to pay later. You should only welcome those as your partner who is equally passionate about the work as you are. If their primary motivation is to make money, then it is guaranteed that you will fight with them very soon. One more thing you must ensure while making a partnership deal is that the main control of the business remains in your hand. Because if you lose that, then you may have to face really bad times in the future. As it was the case with Apple's founder Steve Jobs. His partners had kicked him out from his own company. It is not a matter of trust, because there is no place for emotion in business. You have to do whatever is right for the business. After that, when your business will grow further, then you can hire a team, or you can also invest a part of your profit to open a shop or office. If you follow this step-by-step process, then risk and chance of becoming failure both will become almost zero. So smart idea number 6, partner with those only who are as passionate as you. So now if I sum up this whole video, before you think of starting your own business, you must remember these 6 smart ideas. Number 1, don't start a business if you want a comfortable life right now. Number 2, don't look for ideas, look for problems that you can solve. Number 3, at start, don't take any risk or stress, start small. Number 4, start with online advertising and marketing. Number 5, find out how you can provide better value than your competitors. And number 6, partner with those only who are as passionate as you. I have learned these things from the book The Millionaire First Lane by MJ DeMarco and Sandeep Maheshwari's video. If you want, you can buy this book and watch Sandeep sir's video from the link given below in the description. Now it's time for the most motivating comment. Anish, we are really glad to help you. At last, a little request to you. If you have found this video useful, then please share it with your friends and family, because in this way, you can also help to change someone's life. Thanks for watching. More wisdom, more solution, better life.